smack the shit out of him.
Right here in the middle of the arena tonight. We want to see each and every single one of you back next year in 2019, even bigger and better.